Fahad Fazil is on a releasing spree this year. North 24 Kartum will be his 10th film in 2013. Three other films of the actor are ready for release, a big year in fact. North 24 Kartum stars Swati Reddy, his Amman co-star, and Nedumudi Venu. The film shows three strangers from different backgrounds who meet on a travel which lasts a day, filled with difficulties and adventure. The movie is written and directed by Anil Radhakrishna Menon, who is making his debut as a director through this movie, and produced by C.V. Sarthi. The Unusual Journey is releasing this Onam. Fahad Fasil's only flop in 2013 so far has been Olipuru. He received the Filmfare Award for Best Actor for his performance in the movie 22 Female Kottayam. So did his co-star from the movie, Reema Kalingal. Can Onam sing a hit number to Fahad Fasil?